And then, time for the saddest cutscene in here.
Nah, man. Conversation with Podly.
Okay.
Like...
Right. Other than things involving Babu, he's had his cutscene in the game.
Okay, fine.
She's so sad.
She likes you a lot.
Screamy is not full of implications. And most of the other partners get more lines. And get talked about.
Okay, so...
We can discuss this at length later. I'm not sold.
Let's see if there are any badges that I want to buy.
I mean, this would give
Super
you an entirely
Super Appeal
different
is actually a strong contender.
Entirely different species that you get to flush out and set the cannon for.
Yeah.
Also, should I become Waluigi?
I think so.
Well, yes.
Okay.
That's...
Then let me go spend my money on that.
I mean, that's mandatory, right? That's like who we are.
That's who I am, at least. I'm all right angles and... Yep.
Right there. The Wemblem. 0 badge points! So efficient.
Can I still load when you do that?
See, the problem that I'm facing here is that... Screamy is this blank slate that we can paint our darkest desires on and just call it the canon. Purple team.
Purple is a color.
I don't know what that voice was.
I'm pretty sure I also ended up as Waluigi for most of the game.
Yeah, you did.
Well, you like purple.
I like purple.
Total game on point. Oh, yeah. No, Wolf Showcase is a good point. You have the Toadette, Bombette, Goombella, Vivian party.
Mm.
You just, like, overwhelm your enemies by being cute and still good at your job.
Hmm.
I'm really glad that there's this little interaction of W plus L makes Waluigi. That's
yeah.
Actually really something.
They could have very easily made it so you can only have one emblem on at a time.
They didn't, they thought. What's better? Wario owns a castle and a successful software company, and gold and riches. And a really good car. He has a sweet ride. Mario has a totally sweet ride. Yep, it's on the moon. We put another moon on the moon.
Mm-hmm. This is the part that makes me nervous. Did I get this cutscene?
Mm-mm.
I didn't.
Mm-hmm. I don't think so.
That scares me more than a little.
Yeah, I'm really, really decently worried that you... Because I know you're in the wrong place in the chapter.
Mm.
You're in the game. It thinks you're in the middle of chapter 5. So maybe because you don't have enough crystal stars, maybe you go collect the 6th crystal star again, and then you'd be on point.
Okay, so... Yucks. That's exactly how I feel. Okay, so I'm gonna take a little break. To collect my thoughts and save my game.
Mm-hmm.
So keep everyone entertained.
Okay.
And all that happens. You two know how to do that.
Yes.
I'm gonna do it by checking with reality.
Oh no.
Progress was saved. I think this is allowed.
This is probably fair. Yeah, maybe for the thousand-year door cutscene, it did, like... Yeah, it acted as if you had the 6th crystal star, and everything was the one that acted.
Right. We definitely checked that, and I'm like, oh yeah, that star! I totally have all the stars, by the way. Open, please.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Okay,
so we have a Flavio. I love it.
Right.
I want to check on my specials. So I have Art Attack and Sweet Feast, but I do not have Showstopper.
Right.
Which is kind of frightening. How does Chapter 7 begin?
You go to the thing, and then you talk to Franklin, and then he tells you you need to go to Far Outpost.
Oh, wait. Far Out. Bobber's room.
Yeah. You're in the middle of Chapter 5.
He's researching a door, eh? Well...
I would try going to Poshley Heights and see what happens.
And I can just collect the star again.
Gotta get the event somehow.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a second.
I mean, going to Chapter 5, even if you got the legit star power, you'd get Showstopper, probably, but you'd still be at the end of Chapter 5. Irrelevant.
Okay, so I should have this anyway. I finally no longer need to do the skip. That's nice. See, I think one of my problems was I went and collected the wedding ring for no reason.
Mmm.
So that probably
set a flag.
Yeah.
But then you should be done with Chapter 5. You're two Luigi partners behind.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. This is safe.
What do we do?
What do we do?
I'm just gonna collect this star again if that's okay.
How many times can you collect this star?
do you mind if...
Yep. Talk to the door. That's how you set your event flag.
So we've seen this before.
Yeah, hold on a second.
But you have the L emblem. Yes, I do.
Oh, yes, my dear Luigi.
You probably cannot get a second L emblem because they probably store this, you know, the state of that.
Right, that's like an item.
Thing. We did the double L emblem? See what that does.
Money making game. No joke. Kaz did get the boat power.
You do have boat
because
power.
Because I was terrified and needed boat power, which is how I set my flags all weird to begin with.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you
but,
just...
like, seriously, boat power is mandatory. I would have to do another harder skip later that I don't even know is possible.
In a dark place.
Yep. I have to go to Garth Marenghi's dark place.
Realistically, what you had to do was, once you got here, you should have left, gotten the boat power, and then done this door. But it looks like you're basically doing that, and you just did this first. Then you went, left, got the boat power, and now you're at this door.
This is all super mandatory.
Wait, so you, like, you come to Poshley Heights, but don't open the door.
Right.
Then you go to back to Chapter 5, do normal dungeon opening thing, or go in through the back.
No, you can't go
through. Well,
the
you can't go into the
no
back because there are no barrels.
Like I tried. And I went through the back. I'm like, oh, there's.
Right, I remember we talked about that. So you're going through the front, but the front is open. You don't have to
the
do.
The front is open.
Right.
Because the chapter's over.
Right.
Cortez is in the harbor.
Yep. Okay. Yep. Yeah, there's the crystal star.
This might even be better because you'll get all your moves if you care about your moves after Sweet Feast, which I know I don't.
Yeah!
Yeah, you got the crystal star.
Star power at 7. Now I get Showstopper.
Seems very disrespectful. Oh, Flavio's gone.
What?
He'll be back. It's fine.
Flavio got trapped in the negative dimension.
My partner also disappeared. It's not like he's gone. You can't get rid of Flavio. He's too good. I guess I could,
You got tested out.
A different way. That's not the right line. No, I don't want this. Go away, actually. Yes.
Go away.
Good enough for me. Oh, jeez.
A high level.
I'll take your money. Okay. So, really, I just want to see up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not up there. Okay.
Yeah, you might have to go talk to the door again, though. Whatever.
Yes.
You know. Start this button. That did not give me Showstopper.
Wait. Yeah. Go back in.
I have this uncollectible star. No, it's not there.
You might have to, like, do it again.
I think it's... That's probably your payment. No, whatever the hell the last thing is.
No Showstopper.
Yeah.
Or no Supernova? Ooh. Okay, well. I'm playing a very different game.
Are you? I never used Supernova.
Well, no, I mean just the whole, like, trying to get myself back on the rails.
Mm-hmm.
So, I guess we get to see this again, too?
Oh, God.
Yep.
Unskippable.
Then again, maybe I just could have gone to Far Outpost. Would that set me on the right track?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Who knows?
That's a really good question.
I don't know.
But I've just gone and done
show.
That instead of trying to collect another crystal star.
Shit, how'd you get on the moon? Flavio goes many places in his travels.
Yep, here we go.
Oh god, the 100% wash run.
I'm gonna take a quick rinse.
110% wash run. 114%.
Flavio has the worst look. I don't like it. I don't like it, and I don't want it. Makes me so mad, I can just...
In case you forgot this from last time. You! Yes.
Flavio came to the moon. Just... No! Flavio, no.
Okay, now I'll wait for you. Okay, done.
Okay, good.
Good.
I strongly do not. Strongly disagree. 1 out of 5 on the survey scale. I had problems with the customer service. Oh, now I want a burger. Why do I want food so much?
Have you eaten?
I had lunch.
It's definitely past the time where other meals are appropriate.
I'm a little hungry. I'll make myself, after I pit dive, I will get my reward. I do not eat before that because a full meal makes a slow mongoose.
Do you think the pit counts as a chapter for the purpose
of... Yeah,
yes, for the purpose of handing off. It's chapter 6 and a half.
Chapter 6 guide.
But if I fail, I have to, like, just run it back immediately. I don't... Which means you may be seeing more of me than you bargained for. If I get, like, tanked by an amazing daisy again.
Two amazing daisies, an elite wizard, and a swoopula.
And there it is. The screenshot.
You! Shit, no, I was gonna
take another
picture. You did that last time.
It's, no, I did.
Yeah.
I thought we were repeating everything that happened last time.
We have to do it the same or it'll mess up the timeline.
Fine, I'll go back and get the boat power again, I guess.
Tonight might involve the pit a lot.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fights. Fighting, crushing,
killing, pain, anger, hate, fear, chaos,
yeah.
Darkness, evil, hell.
Also plans, still not saving.
Plans, gambits, definitely gambits.
Wait, we have a backup save?
Your file
oh, no.
saved up, your file still has a backup save.
At what point, I wonder?
Oh, a while ago. You'd have to redo a chapter.
I'd have to redo this at the very least. Because I kind of want to, yeah. I want to see if just going to Far Outpost would also reset my flags.
I mean, you can get there, right?
Yeah, you just need super jump.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, he's like, what the hell? Is that Flavio?
Flavio is playing outside. Flavio's in it for the cash.
He's like the tactician from Fire Emblem 7. Okay.
He's like the tactician from Final Fantasy 7.
Yo, harsh.
Oh. No, I'm getting to the rescue. I'm getting to the rescue. Right.
Rush him hard enough. Get some hot meat. By the way, that was right in the butt stomp.
Oh.
He's full of moves.
He moves you at the castle.
Welcome to my castle!
Oh, you investigated ahead. What did you learn, buddy? But anyway, I'm going to presume that I needed to do this and work from there.
I think this is good. I think all this means you have to go to the door and
right. Yeah. Flavio tried to block. Bowser did the jump counter, Flavio blocks. Cammy takes it anyway. Flavio's not very good in a fight, but he tries.
For Bowser, not for you.
Indeed. Still no.
Flavio being a donation incentive for
SGDQ. That's
powerful. Flavio.
Oh, then we get off the train.
Shit.
Which we definitely have a ticket to.
The countdown does stop. Just took a while.
Like another hour?
Yeah.
So now there's Luigi and Scream.
Right.
I should be completely on the rails.
You're probably fine. Up arrow.
I'll go and get the up arrow later. For now, I will save the game.
And hand it back.
So the person whose turn it is.
Yep. So that's what I did. I entertained the zoo while you were gone.
And while you were here.
I was still a little down.
That's fair. Yeah, you need like a mental break as well.
Wait a minute. Oh. Wait another minute.
Mm-hmm.
Do I get to partake of more capitalism?
Oh god.
No, maybe not. Okay.
That's super cute though.
That's
that
enough.
That exists.
Okay, so those flags are tracked independently. Which also basically is fine.
Double capitalism.
that would be some pretty serious money making game.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So.
So now that I'm done drinking that water, it's time to get thirsty.
Mm-hmm.
Who's ready? If I start hollering and demanding things, just ignore me. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm thirsty.
Mm. Oh, you like minor food bowl?
Minor food bowl?
Yeah. I don't want to do that.
I'm sure I do.
On one. Let's get ready to die. I'm gonna buy some stuff before we start. I'm gonna buy a few more things. Up here? No, we only get weird crap here. Some shopping first, because money syrup is not acceptable.
Mm.
Also, I got a shine. Wow! Oh, D-Vac! Who do I want to give the goods? Like, am I okay with just being degenerate with Yoshi if it comes down to, like, B versus a reset?
Follow your criminal heart. Also, hello, D-Vac.
When you are in the pit.
This is a small craft.
I am out of line.
Skull, mate.
Skull! It's okay, D-Vac. We can pretend that your viewer 69. That'll be just fine. The pit kills you, and then you are back at the top, so I don't feel the need to, like, pull any punches here. I will do the most degenerate garbage every time. But the power plus P off Dazzle.
Yeah, I guess I'll have to formalize my partner peril loadout.
The question is, which partners do you imperil?
Umbella, definitely. Does it boost Fiery Jinx? Probably for Vivian, too. I'm doing any Flavio percent.
I'm just here to upgrade some stuff. Which is to say, my honey syrups. Keel Hall is on the side? Which side is Keel Hall on?
The right.
That's just...
It's so awesome! I get away with having the wedding ring. I'm gonna take the wedding ring.
I mean, then you ask Peach to marry you.
Yeah.
It's good. That's the real way you win the game.
You kidding me?
Get a different item.
You don't have maple syrup.
What do you
have? Maple syrup.
Patroon? But honestly, the Pianta store?
Oh.
Or if you want... Yeah, Pianta store, also the sewer store has a jam and jelly. I know. What have you put in storage? Maybe there's something there.
Check that.
Maybe some sweet foods.
Maybe just bust past these and then
take them. Still say bump attack is the best badge of the game.
Well, you know what? We're going to get it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this needs to... I need to solve this.
You need to stop me from interfering.
From, like, ducking in front of me constantly.
Okay, no, I can fix it. I can fix it.
Wait, I should be somewhere else, because I shouldn't be looking.
I can fix it.
We changed places.
Change places. That fixes it.
I'll just be over here.
Next to the water bowl.